The Naples Pier Fireworks Show starts at 9 p.m. Friday and is scripted to last for about a half an hour. More than 2,000 fireworks will launch over the Gulf on Friday night. Technician Greg Gay, who set up the fireworks from Zambelli Fireworks Company, said he's most excited for the finale because it's the best part of the show that everyone waits for, and the constant firing makes the entire pier shake.